Hello. The Merry Wives of Windsor, also known as Sir John Falstaff and the Merry Wives of Windsor, is a comedy that was written by William Shakespeare. It was first published in 1602, though it is believed that it was written in 1597. The Windsor in the title is a reference to the town of Windsor, which is the location of Windsor Castle.